Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is a new version of the square mix-up. Square mix-up was an invention by Christian Wilosowski, and in the second version I improved two aspects of the puzzle. The first aspect is that I made the center part straight. So in the original version it was slightly curved, and one of the questions was whether it could be straight. Well, the answer is yes, and here you see it. And the other improvement that I've made is I've added an internal groove, and the internal groove makes sure that the pieces are just better aligned. So here's a demonstration. It turns as what you are expected from a square one type of puzzle, and when you have this part at 90 degrees, you have the daisy chain or conveyor belt type of motion where everything turns together. And here you can also see the effect of the grooves, because at this point there is no jiggle freedom in the puzzle, so it stays much better aligned, and when you go back in the previous state you can immediately turn it back. So these are two quite nice improvements to the design. My question about this puzzle is actually about the original square one puzzle. We know that this puzzle was named after the square one puzzle, but what does the name of the puzzle square one mean? Why does the original square one puzzle have that name? Thank you for watching.